Hello, my friends. Pro playthrough, weekend round, and we start the hole number one. I didn't do very well in the back nine. The front nine, I do very well, minus 15. It could be minus 16 easy, but in the back nine, it was a disaster, and I end up with a minus 25. Let's start watching the hole number one. We will make a power slice shot with the EM8, but I will mimic EM7. Let's watch it. Tatan ball. Here I will put three back, but I suggest with 1.5 is okay. Only watch little my end of my aiming point, and if it is little more wind, you have to move a little bit right, and if it is more less wind, a little bit to the left. So aiming point, it is blue ring touching the bunker, max curve over power slice shot, blue ring touching from the right side of the blue ring, right side of the blue ring touching the bunker, but I have a more distance, so I believe with one back it will be better, one and a half back, not three. Let's go to second shot. I drop it, but I'm telling you that it will be better to go a little closer. Let's watch. I count the rigs from in. No, I believe here was 50, and I put 55, I put 54, I put. I will go not to the fringe because it don't have a good bounce to the green, and I put 54%, so with one back you will go further up and you will play what maybe at 30. You can count the rigs from back. So 54, I put slider here, and it is plus 10%. I put little back spin, so ball guide will be a little short from the hole with the third 7. And I drop it for a nice eagle. Okay, let's go to hole number two. I make the SDO in the hole number two. Very good from nine. Again, if you like the videos, I will appreciate to press the like button. Hole number two, we play with the Kingmaker ball. And we will play plus 15% at mid. Sorry guys, I was watching different holes. We will play it 1-1 plus 1. The adjustment is 1-1 plus 1. Navigator ball, 5.2 backspin, 0.5 left spin, I believe. Let's watch it. And two, the white rings touching the two bunkers. We'll see it now. White rings touching both bunkers, and I'll put 5.2 backspin and 0.5 right spin. Like this, ball guide like is missing to the left, and adjust 1-1 plus 1 straight pull. Favoring 11.59 a little bit, if one to one plus one navigator ball, and drop very nicely for the hole in one. So let's go to hole number three. Hole number three, I believe I play, yes, I play with the big topper. Max top, one right. After adjustment, we will push 8 yards up. So half of the blue ring into the rough, maybe 2/3 of the blue ring, 2/3 of the blue ring to the rough on the right. Adjust plus 10% at max, and I will push back 8 yards. So at plus 16. Here it goes at max, the plus 15, no problem with that. I didn't book any of the power. Hit a great ride, but was okay. Now this is very difficult hole for the Albatross. They have very uneven bounces, the fairway and the green. The best way to approach it, I believe it is to take the Guardian and to try a full backspin shot with a little bit of left spin and adjust it with no elevation at this kind of wind. Here I don't play with the Guardian. I try to play it with the Grizzly. So I'm a totally max position with the Grizzly. I try to find a spot that is more sticky. Here it is a more sticky spot. I adjust my spin with the Grizzly 6. I left it short from the hole, aiming the left side of the pin, little bit short, but needed even more short with the Grizzly 6. Didn't have an advantage Grizzly here, only 6. And adjust with no elevation at max. Perfect shot. Hit perfect, but as you can see, the bounces is not good here. We miss from the right side and way back, so it needed maybe a plus 10% adjustment here. So let's go to hole number 4. Hole number 4. I played a plus 20% at mid, about 2 numbers, and I play with the Navigator. No, let me see. I know what I play. Don't remember. 2.5 backspin. Backspin only, aiming the left side of the hole, and adjust plus 20% at mid P2 numbers. So 7 rings here. Hit perfect. But it was little short and to the right. So I believe that needs 2.2 backspin, I will say. 2.2 backspin and a little bit of left spin here. Maybe 0.2 left spin. Aiming again the left edge of the cup and adjust the same. With 0.2 left spin and 2.2 backspin. Okay, let's go to hole number 5. Hole number 5. Here I play 4.5 topspin only. I play with the Kingmaker ball to reduce the wind because we go for the rough bump after. So 4.5, I go to the plus 14 yards, or no, no, I left it in the plus 16, so I don't mimic here the extra mile 7 at max club with extra mile, 4.5 top spin only, aiming between the two bunkers in the middle. So next shot we count the rings from minimum up. 10 rings is 25% slider. So it is about 2.5% for every ring. And we put that in our slider and other adjusted 25%. So minus 25% shot 2, let's watch it. Two top spin, 0.2 right spin. Here I count the rings, it was about 8 rings, so I put 17% slider here. Here I put 1.5 topspin and 0.6 right spin, but I would highly suggest to put 2 topspin, ball guide to be a little through the hole, adjust minus 25, hit perfect, but it was little short and little to the right, so that's why I said to put 0.2 right spin and not 0.6 like I had, and 2 top, and it's the same adjustment, minus 25% at your club distance. Let's go to hole number 6. I make the Albatross here. Unfortunately, my drive it was a little short and I needed to make overpower in my second shot. So you have to make overpower better at your drive, so you don't have to make overpower to your second shot. Let's watch it. Here at max position, I put only 3 right and 4.5 topspin, or 6 top, 3 right. I pull back to the plus 14 yard mark, so I have to adjust, and adjust plus 5%, but you have to adjust plus 10 here, because we have a kind of headwind. It was needed 1 ring overpower, but I didn't do any overpower. I would highly suggest to do here about 1 ring more than the other to adjust it, if you have to adjust 1 ring over power to make 2 rings over power. So we need to go further at the 370 yards, about 368, 370, so we can play the second shot with no over power. Here I stay short, but anyway I make the Albatross, but I was lucky to hit perfect with over power. I will not say so lucky, because it's not so much overpower, only 2 rings of overpower I did. So second shot. Here I played with plus 10%.
adjust to the left side of edge of the cup and ball guide through the hole and adjust plus 10% at max here. You see, I need about 2 rings over power here, 1.8, but I will make 2. So I make 2 rings off of P, and likely, I hit a great right, not perfect. Hit a great right, but I dropped it, as you can see, nicely, dead center into the cup for the Albatross. So, make 1 ring more OP than that you adjust, or I will say to make 40% overpower to your drive, so you play easier your second shot. Okay, let's go to hole number 7. This hole is difficult hole. A lot of videos I watched and people with the same wind, because you have to adjust to the bunker. They stay on the rough, they drop in the bunker, or they go way back. So I played with the Guardian for the easy birdie and possible eagle, why not? So I took my Guardian and Navigator ball, so I don't have to spend a keymaker, because if you try the rough bump, you need definitely keymaker, to not say a power a wind 4 or wind 5 ball, it will be better, so you drop less at the bunker. So let's watch it. I took my Guardian, my Navigator. Here I see that I will play it at 60%, plus 10% at 60% club, but I believe was needed a little bit more. I cannot go more back with this Guardian. I was afraid to pull it more back. I left it with yellow ring touching the rough line on the back, but we can to pull it a little bit more back, plus 10%. I hit a great left at 60. I had room to go more back. So I believe if you put the green ring touching the rough line and play it plus 10% at 65% club, probably you will have better chance for the eagle. Okay, let's go to hole number 8. Here I play with the quarterback and I play only 3.8 top and 3 right. But I will suggest you to play it with max top and 3 right. Adjust 1-1, no kill, nothing. Hit a great left. No overpower if you need overpower. I will highly suggest you to play it max top spin and 3 right. So next shot, it is minus 15% at max, even if you are not at max. I missed it, and he has to aim the right edge of the cup with ball guide through the hole. I saw Neo TV's video, he drops both shots, because he played with 2 devices from here, both shots. I was little back here, so you need to go more to the left and with right spin, aiming the right edge of the cup, but here, because I was short with my drive, didn't have room to adjust with no overpower, I stay a little more to the right. And here I adjust minus 15% at max. I needed a little bit overpower, as you can see. I did baby overpower here. Hit perfect. But I missed the drop. I missed it. Maybe it was not it, minus 15 here, minus 10. Anyway, I drop it with the Nirvana, the next shot. I don't have to tell you, to show you. I dropped it because it's very easy. If you hit perfect. So let's go to hole number 9. Hole number 9, I play with the Pear Seeker ball and the Guardian for second shot. Max top and one right. Plus 10% at max. Push back to max. And after max overpower. If you want, you can play with the big dog for second shot, or even you, if you have a sniper 10, it's possible. Me, I went for the max backspin overpower shot with the Guardian. You have a chance for the Albatross like this. Not big chance, but anyway, you have a chance. With the big dog and with the sniper, you just will go to the green for a putt or with for the wedge shot, the chip. So let's go see shot hole shot 2. So from 9 with this angle here in the hole 9, I was at minus 15 and I managed to make total minus 25 with 10 points in the back 9. Incredible. Disaster is the back 9. Disaster. Anyway, if I have tomorrow with my other profile, because late tomorrow it will be late for America, it will not be late for us because I live in Greece. I will post from the back 9 or some other extra drops I didn't have in my playthrough. I will post it individually. So here max back, two right, and imagine a little bit where go and make a little bit overpower with a little bit of curl. Needed a little bit more curl to the right, but anyway, it is an easy eagle shot for hole number 9. Okay, hole number 10. Here in my second shot, I time out and I don't have it here. In the third shot, I miss the drop. I can see I have only the drive. So I will show you only the drive. Sorry guys, don't have other shot to show you. So I have the Kingmaker ball. I will try to make a power slice shot again. 4.3 topspin and 3 right. I put yellow ring touching the left side of the tree there. I put at the plus 14 mark to mimic extra mile 7 power slice shot, but we can put little bit more topspin, so 4.5, I believe it will be better, and maybe to move a little bit more to the right. We have room to go more to the right. So let's say left side of the yellow ring touching the right side of the tree, it will be better. So I have only the drive. The second shot played plus 20% are your club distance, and you are very close to mean, so you have to put at least 5 rings count from mean up and play it plus at 5% plus 20% elevation with a little backspin shot to the with a little backspin to the hole, keep it short because it is totally tailwind the second shot. Hole number 11, excuse me, hole number 11. We started with a power 4 bore only to take position with a blue ring at minimum position to the bunker on the left. Then we change to the kingmaker bow and we have 5 backspin, 2 right spin, and we play 1-1 minus 0.1 or I can say plus 10% mid P2 numbers. Plus 10% mid P2 numbers. Let's watch it. It was very close to drop. So I start with power 4 ball to take position, a totally mean position with power 4 ball, blue ring touching the rough, the bunker, so excuse me. Then we change to the kingmaker. Five back, two right. So it is 5.2 here, I will make 5.1. It's 1-1 minus 0.1 or plus 10% mid P2 numbers. 5.1. You will see where stopped. No, here I hit a great, double great left. Sorry, guys. If you hit perfect, it will go very close. Anyway, I went close and with this strange shot because the fairway from the left rolls to the hole. Try to do this because I saw it in Neo TV and it was didn't drop, but we make that he played 1-1, but if you played, he missed on the right. If you played 1-1 minus 0.1, I believe 90%, 99% of the time, if you hit perfect, it will be drop. So let's go to hole number 12 that I mess up totally. I end up in the bunker, not good drive. So the thing is here, because I saw Neo plays it with 4.5 top and it was okay, I will suggest to play it with 4 top, 2 right spin, and at plus 0% mark, plus 0% mark, with 4 top, no 4.5, it have a very sticky spot. You move left, right, and your ball guide, it is steady in the same spot. At the plus 0, like this, here, and adjust with no elevation at max, but 4 top guys, not 4.5, 4. I had very low wind here, probably that's why I dropped into the bunker. I didn't notice with Neo, he played with stronger wind. And I hit a great right, maybe, and this is a reason that I took a different kind of roll. And I drop to the bunker. So I don't want to show you the next. I try with to go with the thorn shot, my third shot, but I missed my drop. So I took the birdie here, disaster. But the drive is like this. You play it with 4 top, 2 right, find the sticky spot at the plus 0 mark, with no elevation at max, you adjust, and second shot, you will play it plus 20% at mean sniper, and the first bounce it is in the fairway before the last fairway. So let's go to hole number 13. called number 13. Here we play, I play two backspin and two left spin, plus 25% at max 1159 pull angle, but I would highly suggest you to play it with 1.9 left spin and two back. You will see why. Red ring by the rough, two right and two backspin, but put 1.9. Red ring by the rough, aiming at the hole, and adjust plus 25% at max. Slight 1159 pull angle. You will see where stopped the ball. That's why needed 1 decimal less left spin. You see? Look how I missed this drop, guys. Incredible. Anyway, that's life, and we continue. If you like the video, I will appreciate to press the like button. Don't forget that, guys. It will be very helpful for me. So let's go to hole number 14. Hole number 14. We play with 4.5 top. And 3 left. At the plus 14 to mimic the extra mile 7. Adjust plus 10% at max, and then I will push up 4 yards, I believe. I'm at the plus 9. I go to the plus 14, 5 yards. I push up. Perfect shot. So again, the second zone here, we count the rings from the back, from minimum position, to see our sniper, where is in slider. Here adjusted minus 15%, but I will highly suggest you to adjust it minus 20. And I put 2 top spin and 1 left spin. So 2 top, 1 left. I left it like this, little through the hole, and adjust minus 15, but I miss on the right side. That means the over adjusted a little bit. Minus 20, it will be more correct to play that hole. I miss a little bit on the right side. So let's go to hole number 15. Hole number 15. Here I will play 3 right, 4.5 top, I believe, at max. I will adjust plus 5%, and I will not push back to max. I missed this albatross. And we'll see what we will do, so you have that drop. I hit a great right here, Here we count the rings from max, and we subtract from a slider 100%. Here I think, believe it was 10 rings, so 25% you take out. I play it at 75%. Let's go to second shot. Second shot needs 2.9, I believe. Backspin. I played minus 5%, but you have to play it at with no elevation. That's why I miss. Here I count the rings and I put 2.9 about backspin and as much left spin to go to aim the left side of the pin like this. And adjust with 11.59, very strong 11.59 pull. This was very strong 11.59 pull. The thing is, you need it with no elevation, no minus 5 here. That's why I miss on the right side, on the left side, excuse me, of the hole. Hole number 16. It was close. Hole number 16, and we played no elevation at mid, 2.2 backspin, 0.5 left spin. I was aiming at the pin, but we have to change that, need some tweak. So, no elevation at mid. Backspin and 0.5 left spin. 2.2 backspin. I was aiming at the pin, as you can see. And adjust mid numbers with no elevation. Slight 11.59 pull. I believe it was 5.1, I don't remember. Hit perfect. But we miss on the right side of the pin. So we have to aim the left edge of the pin, like we are missing the drop, the left edge. Ball guide to passing from the left edge of the pin. And no elevation, 2.2 back, 0.5 left. So let's go to hole number 17. Here I play with a rock and a katana ball. We go to lay up for a grizzly shot. Neo has a power slice shot with a burst seeker if you want to. Try it here with no top, only three right. I go to the plus zero mark like this and adjust with no elevation at max. Hit a great right here. I was okay. Now second shot, I played plus 10% at 5% slider, I don't remember, I push from mean 5 rings or 10, I don't remember, we'll see now. But went hot, I have grizzly 6 that don't have so advantage ball guide. Needs to offset a little bit here to the right of the cup and to keep it a little bit short and right of the cup need here. So I push 5, I believe, rings. I put every ring for 1% in the slider, and I play to be little short and aiming the right side of the cup. But the Grizzly 6 need even more, maybe one square short here needs the Grizzly 6. And I played plus 10% at 5% slider. It is an easy birdie, possible eagle like this. You can play differently if you feel, if you think you don't have a chance for the eagle like this. I have a bad bounce here. Maybe the third bounce has to be a little more up. Maybe you have to move 10 rings in front and adjust it at 10% slider, so you play with your first bounce, your second bounce to be a little more to the green and a little bit more backspin shot. So let's hole, last hole. Last hole, it is big dog and persicker ball again, plus 10%. The only thing here, adjust plus 10% power 3 numbers, the drive only, and plus 5% power 5 numbers, the second shot with the big dog. Back stop. If I had this in the hole 10, in the hole 3 I make the mistake, in the hole 12, I will be minus 27 and I will be easy first in my group. Now I'm second with minus 25. And if I had that drop stop at the hole 13, anyway, second shot. Plus 5%. Here we play. We find a sticky spot with 3 point something top and 2 right. It is little back in the right sticky spot, 3 point something top, 2 left here somewhere. Has a sticky spot, just ball guide going inside in the fairway. Adjust plus 5% at max, 4 rings. And I will push up. One ring. And I will make a little bit care to the right. Be careful with this curl, because better less. Because if you hit a great right here, you will end up in the bugger. I was very close to click the rough there, so be careful, the less curl to the right. We go for an easy eagle here. We don't attempt for the albatross. So thank you very much for watching, everybody. If you like my playthrough, I will appreciate. Do not forget to press the like button. It is very important for me. Thank you very much. All good luck at the tournament.